A Fox 11 follow-up tonight on a young Waukesha stabbing victim. That 12-year-old girl was stabbed last month, allegedly by two of her classmates. The victim's family released a statement today saying she is making steady physical and emotional progress. Recently, she was able to go to the movies with her father. The girl was stabbed 19 times. The family says she can walk but is limited by breathing problems. Supporters from around the world have donated nearly $50,000 to help with things like medical bills. The family said it's overwhelmed by the outpouring of support. Now, the girl's name is not being released, but the family did show this picture today of the girl holding some of the thousands of purple hearts that have been sent to her. Purple is her favorite color. Morgan Geiser and Anissa Wire are charged in adult court in that stabbing. They told investigators they were trying to please a character in horror stories that they'd read about online.